Four people from the area arrested on federal drug and weapons charges. They include both Eva Weissel of Youngstown and Jonathan Brown of Austintown. Federal prosecutors say the suspects were trafficking cocaine. The indictment comes after a 2-year investigation by the FBI and Mahoning Valley Law Enforcement Task Force.